Hello, you're watching News X. I'm Gaurav. With me, I have my colleague Diksha. She often writes on education and job stuff, which provides you the latest opportunities and all the updates of exams, admit cards that we share through our website with you. Today, we are here to talk about the common admission test, CAT 2019, which it had two slots today, slot one and slot two, which ended some hours ago. So we are here to talk about that, to analyze it. Diksha, how was the exam this time?
So it was pretty much easier because the students are giving the reaction of it, and they're saying it that it was quite easier than the slot one.
Okay.
And they were pretty much happy with the examination.
And as compared to last year?
And as compared to last year, they are literally happy.
They are happy because they are able to solve the question.
Yeah, they are able to solve
okay.
it.
So you talked with some of students, what they said to you?
They're like, okay, the examination was pretty much good. And they, with the QA part, they were pretty happy. They said it was easy to solve. And then they get the timings. So the timings
around 1 lakh students appeared this time, I guess.
Yeah. Around 1 lakh students were appeared for the examination, and they are making it that they are going to get the good college this time.
Good colleges this time, okay. We also have Mr. Vivek. He's an alumni from IIM and he runs an education consultancy firm, GK Works. We have him on the Skype and we'll be asking him some questions. So tell me, is that slot 2 level exam was much difficult than the first one?
Not exactly, very frankly. From these sources that I have in the industry, more or less the pattern has been same. Everybody is saying that students will be able to score for a 99 percentile score. Verbal ability, students should be able to score about 70 marks. Quant is around 60 and DD is around 50.
So means it was a good one for students.
Sorry?
It was an easy paper and it was a good one for students.
It was not a shocker, very frankly. But Gaurav, something which I also mentioned earlier, in a competitive exam, it doesn't matter whether the paper is easy or difficult, because you are competing with each other, right? So when the paper is easy, everybody will score high marks.
Of course.
But IIM seats are limited. So only about 12,000 students, which is top 5 percentile, will get a call for interview. So it doesn't matter. But yeah, generally students are happy when they're able to solve questions.
Right? Yeah, of course.
From that perspective, it was not a shocker. And the students are able to solve questions. So when you come out of the examination hall, you are feeling happy.
So, sir, you must have talked with some of students. So what kind of reactions you are getting from them?
Exactly what I said. So generally when the paper is very difficult, students feel that I was not able to do any question. So that time students feel dejected. It became too easy, which actually happens with some of other MBA exams. But today's paper was something where people were able to solve questions. They are happy that it was a paper that they are able to do. So something which they have prepared in their time, during the preparation, they are able to answer questions. So generally students are happy that we knew few stuff. It is not a shocker that exam pattern is something which is completely different. So it was on the lines of what happens naturally, right? So few different things were, let's say, in quant, the questions from a particular topic is far lesser and questions from a particular topic is more. So that kind of nuances were there. But overall, students are happy that they are able to solve questions.
Sir, you run a career counseling company, GK Works also. Sir, tell me that what kind of checking the teachers do while this checking this examination, or it is, of course, it is a computer-based test. So, but still, what are the other options for students who might fail in this exam? Like they'll be heartbroken. So what are the other options for them?
So once again, it's a competitive exam, right? So people who will be able to score more than 90 percentile, they will get a good B school to their education.
Okay.
Nobody actually fails in this exam. But even if you score 45 percentile, you can get an MBA seat in a tier 3 or tier 4 college in India.
Okay.
But as a career counselor, mentor, my suggestion to them is always, rather than going for a tier 4 MBA college in India, you can actually get a top MBA from country like UK or Australia or Canada or USA. So in the same budget, in the same fee. So plus you will get a global exposure, you will get many things to learn which will not get in a tier 4 college in India. So my suggestion always to the kids is, if you get a seat in top 100 B schools of India, 70 very to be precise, go for that. If you are not getting a seat in those institutes, it is better to go abroad and pursue your B school or MBA dream. So that is how my suggestion is to the student.
Okay, so what is the expected cutoff? Like, what kind of cutoff is likely to come?
So as we just mentioned, there is no standard cutoff. So when we say 90 percentile, so 90 percentile is the score out of 100 percentile where you can expect to get calls from decent colleges. So the total score seems to be around 110 out of 300 to be at 90 percentile. Of course, if you want to get IM calls, you should try to be above 95 percentile, which means the score should be 130 and above. But if you want to get IIM Ahmedabad or a Bangalore call, let's say you should try for 99%.
And that won't be an easy task.
Then the score is 165.
Of course.
So 165 and above, you can go to top 5 B schools of India. 130 and above, you can still get tier 1, tier A B schools. 110 and above, you can get a tier 2 B school. Below that, you are still passed. You are still passed to answer. Nobody fails in CAT. They don't have a failure marks. But better the score you get, better the college you get. And below a certain score, which is 90 percentile or 85 in my opinion, is no use to join a B school in India.
Okay, so this was the update on CAT slot to examination. For all such updates, keep following newsx.com. Diksha will be writing all the stuff, news about the admit cards, results, and the CAT students who gave the examination will soon get to know that which college they got, because we'll be sharing the result stories also. Keep following NewsX.
For more such videos, subscribe to the NewsX YouTube channel, hit the bell icon.